This was red tag, and a driver took the tag off and brung it. These should not move like this. Never, ever. It's that simple. When these airlines go out, what happens? We don't move.